This is video we just got here in HLN. You see that? Now keep looking. It shows a Dallas area rapid transit van slamming into cars into that exit ramp. Look at that again. My goodness. Now, I want to let you know, nobody was seriously hurt. A few people did have to go to the hospital. The DART folks in Texas tell us that the driver is on paid administrative leave right now while this crash is under investigation. But we show you this because it is so extreme. Look at how that car barrels into those other cars. And again, they're not really sure what happened here. The driver on leave, and they're still investigating. Unbelievable to see, Clark.
You watch that every time, and you're like, mm-hmm. How did no one really seriously get injured?
Yeah.
That's great.
Thank goodness.
In a bad situation.
Yeah, absolutely.